Myper team here, and today I'm bringing you guys a brand new tutorial video showing you guys how to get to documents, read those if you have any questions, talk about premium, and we're going to enter some trades and talk some strategies. I highly encourage that you guys check out premium, give it a try. It's very essential for max protection when sniping main coins. And simply launch the sniper by clicking launch sniper here. And it will bring us directly to the sniper dashboard. So as you can see here, there are three tabs. You have your wallet tab, buy, sell settings, and safety. Basically, your wallet tab is where we are going to create a key slash wallet address for you. And you will be able to just simply click copy address right here. It'll copy your address, and you can just paste that in your crypto wallet to send Solana to your SolSniper wallet. And obviously, as for the private key, you can copy that and import it into the crypto wallet of your choice. Once you do, go ahead and send some SOL to your address. You'll be prompted to wrap it. You can do so. And then your screen will look like this, and you'll have the option to wrap or unwrap again and refresh your balance. Now, as you guys can see, I do have a green box down here telling they have an active premium subscription. If you guys don't have premium, you obviously won't see this. As for our buy sell settings, these are settings I'm going to be using for the first trade in this video. Feel free to pause, whatever. Now guys, please do note, this is in no means financial nor investment advice. Please do your own research before participating in any snipes or trades. Trial your own settings. Once again, this is not financial or investment advice. As you can see, I have my amounts, slippage, take profit, etc. I won't be using trade with stop loss, but you guys, if you know how to, feel free to fight with that box. And as for RPC, if you have one, you could put the endpoints here. I won't be using one for this video, but it is an option. As for safety, so obviously I have the premium safety settings. As you can see here, I'm going to go ahead and take the graduated from pump button option. This is only an option for our premium members as of now, which is another reason you guys hit go ahead and mock him at premium. But everything below that is completely free. These are premium. I do highly recommend the use freeze and mint authority renounced turtle boxes, as this will avoid you getting two tokens that are freezable or mintable, which is really important because obviously nobody wants to buy them a freeze and token. So you guys can go to the site yourself, check out what these are, but it is pretty self-explanatory. And yeah, guys, so we're gonna go ahead and click this button right here and run the bot. And as you guys can see, we've started sniping pump fund migrators from pump swap according to my settings. And I'll get back to you guys when we're on a trade. And bang, guys, just like that, we are in a trade here. As you can see, we skipped over tokens that didn't graduate. And now we are in a trade right now, guys. And as you can see, the chart here, we have our profit. And so yeah, here we are riding this trade right here. He does. And blue, multiple buyers coming in. We are up 12.5%, 13%, guys, 19.9, and bang, our take profit was reached, and we are out that quick, guys. I mean, it's just amazing, guys, what the spot can do for you. And as you saw there, it took us, what, a few minutes to snipe into a token, and boom, 25% profit, just like that, within 45 seconds, guys. 45 seconds. If that doesn't encourage you guys to hop on SolSniper, I don't know what does. And now we're gonna go and find another trade, guys. Let's lock in. All right, guys, so OBS did glitch out. Glad to show you guys the trades we ended up getting into. So the second time around, we actually just sniped into two tokens at once and hit both of our take profits. So I wanna show you guys transaction logs, even though I missed the chart recording. As you guys can see here, it was a bit of a roller coaster, but here we got an NL token. We actually got in right before spike and our take profit reached immediately. As you guys can see there, we hit in 1.7 seconds, scroll up, and we hit the take profit on the second token as well. after about a few minutes. So because of that air and the recording us thing up there, I didn't want to go to transactions, but we're also going to do one more trade this video and then we'll have to wrap it up, guys. God, I just want to continue to show you guys Soul Sniper's worth in this tutorial video and show you guys how to use the bot. So I'll be right back with you boys once again when we enter another trade. Dang, guys, there was another trade. I know that was fast. I clicked a core as soon as got into it, but our take profit reached immediately. I mean, that took 13 seconds. And also, I did lower the take profit to 10% for sake of the video length. But I had that 10, and we took it out at 18. I mean, you cannot go wrong with that, guys. But I do think that those four trades, we're going to go ahead and conclude the video tonight. One more thing, though, I do want to touch on before we wrap up is in the bot, as you can see at the bottom, you have a Twitter, Discord, and Telegram. Those are our three platforms. We'd love to have you guys on each and every single one of those. So when on the Snipethink website, make sure you check out the bottom right.